Hello there. This short video is about awesome and very useful Android feature. This feature will help user to select state, districts, tehsil and cities easily. All data gets automatically populated to dialog, so that user can select easily. It can be used anywhere in Android app. Its implementation is also very easy. It can be also used to filter data accordingly. Data loaded in these lists is from online servers, so it's always updated. Okay, I think that's enough for this feature. Stay tuned to this channel and get more Android videos and features and ideas. Feel free to contact. Expand your business and workflow by making it online with us. Thank you.